Welcome to San Paro News. LAPD squad officers are in pursuit of a fleeing suspect in the waterfront district. Our sources in the LAPD informed us that the suspect has been identified as Rivona. Let's cut to our live pictures from the pursuit.
Thank you.
Looks like the suspect is in custody. Thanks for watching.